Learn how to write queries and create dashboards with the full power of Azure Resource Graph in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure Resource Graph is a very powerful service that enables you to get insights into your Azure resources. Now it is a first-class citizen in the Azure portal. Let's check it out. First, I'll search for Resource Graph here. And here is the Resource Graph Explorer. Also, notice how I also get links to useful docs? Very cool. All right, let's dive in. This is the Resource Graph Explorer. I can use it to write queries. And here, I can see the resource types and objects that I can write queries for. Let's leave this for now and create a query. Let's do something simple. Count. And run it. This is the result. The total number of Azure resources. Okay, let's do something more interesting. I'll do count again and summarize by type. Look, these are the amount of resources per resource type. Very useful. And I can query this using the Custo Query Language, or KQL. You use the same query language for Application Insights and Azure Monitor. And let's expand this. I want to order by count. There we go. Now the result is ordered. See, it is kind of SQL-like. Let's make a final change to the query to see the location of the resources. Okay, now let me show you something very cool. You can create a chart from the results, like this. Simple, right? And the chart is interactive. Very cool. And from here, I can pin it to my dashboard. Okay, let's take a look. There it is, the same chart. And it is interactive. Also, I can now create a filter here. So let's filter on resource type. And let's select App Service Plans. So now I only see App Service Plans. And apparently I have three of them, and they are all located in West Europe. Cool. So as you've seen, you can easily get insights into your Azure resources with Azure Resource Graph. And you can easily create interactive dashboards with the results from the resource graph. Go and check it out.